love those exhausts. Here at Italo Designs.
So I currently live in St. Louis, Missouri.
What made you decide to come on the Car Guy Tour this year?
Really, the access to all these different facilities are unbelievable. I got my Ferrari guy to get me in the Ferrari factory, but he's amazed at where else I've been on this trip.
The tour has exceeded my expectations. It's all the personal contacts that, Frank, you have had and relationships you've built upon through the years. It just shows the affection for you and the passion that we've seen throughout this tour, and it's just been amazing.
It's been extraordinary. I recommend it for everyone.
Visiting Bocelli, and you can see here they're painting these Ferrari plenum boxes. And then over here, you can see they're painting the Maserati cam covers. It's kind of a noisy place here. A lot of work going on. And these things just kind of go on and on and on. It's an amazing place.
He's getting to the straight forward direction. So now he's just dancing.
Very well presented here at the Ferrari Museum. They have a 458 racing car there.
They have a real functioning prototype, which is supposed to do the record at the Nürburgring.
Looking at the Avio 815, which is the very first Ferrari produced. This is a spectacular car here, and this is the first time we've actually seen it running. The first tour to see it running. Such a beautiful car. And this only proves that we are the lucky tour. What a great car. And how the hotel's been for you?
Oh, they've been excellent. I don't think I've ever lived any better than that one in Turin.
that was very nice.
Where we got upgraded,
yeah.
That was fabulous.
Yeah.
The real surprise to me were the people. People of Italy have been just marvelous.
Yeah. So do you feel as though we were well received?
Oh, we were well received.
I highly recommend it. It's just things that we saw that you cannot see anywhere. Fred knows people that, and we've got the top designers, Leonardo Fioravanti.
He seems to be a favorite, doesn't he?
He's one of my favorites. He designed 31 Ferraris. We actually got to meet him in person and talk to him and ask him questions. And just, he just couldn't be that by himself.
Beautiful car, even today. Let's go have a listen.
It's been visiting the cradle of all these wonderful places of Maserati, Lamborghini, Ferrari, and seeing the culture from where these things came from is really inspirational, and it really gives you a deep understanding and a deep appreciation for what these things are, these cultural icons are.
There's a degree of artisanship and the skill of the person on the workbench. And it's just fantastic to see that those skills are still alive.